Yes, good girl. And I like to leave the stop unpredictable. So I might throw a treat 2 times and then ask for a stop. I might throw it 3 times. I might ask for a stop 2 in a row. This keeps her thinking and not starting to create a pattern within the stop behavior. Yes, good girl. So we're gonna jackpot and end on that because that's exactly what I wanted. I wanted her to stop and sit where she was without moving. Great job, Ginny. That was good.